Hey guys, I'm Ivy X Rising Sun, and I am playing APB Reloaded as my random game of the week. This is a free MMO from Gamers First, I think. This is a pretty good game, actually. Very good considering it's free. I don't know why I just clicked on that again. Anyway, I'm on the EU1 server if you want to come and find me. Just going in there. I've been playing this game for a little bit. I've learned my way around it, kind of, but I'm not great at it. I'm still with all the basic stuff, but I am enjoying this game. It is pretty good. I don't know how much I'll show you. I'll probably just show you a few things in this game. Sometimes it can take a while to get a mission going, so, you know, might not get to show you that. Just waiting for the loading screen to finish with all these pictures that rotate around. Rotate around quite a few times. Which one did we start on? We started on like one with... Was it that one? I don't know. It's pretty cool, this game, anyway. Oh my goodness, loading. What are you doing? Okay, it's almost done. You get a giant lag spike just before it starts to the load. I've seen all these pictures about a million times, it's doing my head in now. Come on, here we go. Okay, so, these people are people that I can get missions off of. Although it's a bit weird the way you get missions, rather than going up to them like, and them saying, oh, I have a mission for you, you kind of just say that you're willing to accept a mission, and then you get given it eventually. I mean, they're just like, alright, well, we might give it to you in a bit. So, I just made myself ready for a mission. Hey, I was in this one before. Cool. Cool. So there's loads of stuff you can do in this game. What's this dude doing? Hey there, champ. I want to jump on the top of your car. So I'll go grab my car. I've still got the bug standard base car thing. There's a copper.
It's so cool what Arlon does.
Oh, we got a mission.
Trash, turn it into gold. That's what we're all doing here.
Okay.
For the gold.
Oh, I almost got taken out by a taxi. Okay, there's my car. There's my car. It's all good. Let me in my car. Okay, so we have to steal some. Sorry, buddy. Didn't mean to drive into you. Okay, so even when this game is laggy, it's a good game. I have some butt lag going on right about now. Sorry, mate. God damn it, butt lag. I hit that D key about a year ago. Sorry guys, I'll try and be a little less angry. I'm just gonna get out of the car now because it's hindering me rather than helping. So this is a good game, provided you don't have button lag. At the moment that's in time, so that's alright. What do we need to do now? We need to steal more stuff. That car's upside down. I only wanted to get in here. How do I get out of here? Hey buddy, you don't want to come this way, this is a dead end. Oh man, what the? I'm just gonna let. Okay, this dude ain't coming past us. Usually you sort of pit it up against some of the cops, so it's like us guys, the criminals, be the cops, your face. Sorry dude, hardly any control over this vehicle. Something just exploded. I hope that wasn't my fault. Okay. So I've already recorded this, but something happened to the recording that was a bit weird. I was in the tutorial one anyway. Yay, we won the mission! I didn't really do that much. Yeah. Oh, look, I'm gonna go see this pumpkin guy. It's basically the Halloween dude. Dude, just get that big thing off my screen. Just drove over that person. It's fine, it's fine. Don't worry about it. They're all fake. In some ways. In some ways they are real people. Boing. Okay, this guy's called Trick. The other guy for the other faction is called Treat.
Hilarious.
Made me laugh my face off. Got a pledge to Trick. I love you, Trick. I love you so much. Trying to get him to give me that pumpkin mask of his. I want my guy to have a mask. Speaking of which, I tried to figure out how to put clothes on the last time I played on this, and I failed. So, what happens? Destroy item. Customization zone. What the hell's that? What is a customization zone? Well, I'm ready. Oh, we won't force anybody to be... Actually, no, that's probably just me. I'm ready. Don't care about the rest of them. Okay, if I stand next to this, can I then get changed? I'll keep on pressing K. I need to press L. Clothing. Dude, I want to change. Where do I get changed? Do we go onto the toilets? Can I even get in here? No. Where the hell do I go? Let me go somewhere. Okay. Yeah, I like doing that. It's fun. Let's go on the map. Oh, I've been dispatched against a group of two to do something. Here we go, this is the fun bit. Gotta go on guard. Oh wait, that's not the fun bit. You gotta go on guard. Dead. Hope this other dude comes and helps me. Okay, let's go. God damn it! Drive into him! Oh god, missed him. It's too bad I can't drive straight. That could be helpful around about now. Oh my goodness, why did I do that? Alright, just chasing this dude down the street. It's cool. I just crashed, it's cool. Taxi. Okay, we have have to go guard another thing now. I really don't understand what's going on. But that dude seems to be almost there to guard now. I'm being shot at, I think. Okay, so I exploded. It's not good for me. Whoa, don't hit me. Hey dude, get back here. I completely missed them. Okay, let's go get a car quickly. Oh damn, this is from the other faction. No! Well, where's my faction spawny point thing? Okay, it's over here. Okay, I got it now. So what are we doing now? Okay, so this is a fight to the death now. Okay, if I go sneaky sneaky. Did he get him? Good job, mate. Okay, we're just gonna get after those two and kill them both. Huh. Dude, why'd you drive into me? Alright, let's do this. Right, then we go. Sneaky along here. Climb up here. I got a kill! Yes! Oh no, I thought he killed him. Damn it. Well, I killed one of them. So yeah, no, that's like a win. He had a shotgun, I mean, come on. I killed one. Okay, we're just gonna take these guys out. Oh, I shot him. That's not fair. Yay, music. How many of those dudes are up there? I mean, come on. Shamo. We're gonna go sneaky, 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 sneaky. Sneaky, 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 sneaky. Sneaky, 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 sneaky. Hello there. Beautiful. Oh dear, run away. What the hell is this? Dun dun. Dun dun. Sneak. part of the devil.
Let's go kill him. Come here, I'm gonna kill you.
Oh, missed opportunity.
Go get you.
Oh God.
Yay.
Let's go get a car. Okay, so I've shown you some stuff, and I've shown you the missions, and now I'll just show you the mess around. So you obviously have missions in this game, and missions help you get money and whatever. Money buys you weapons, bit of cars, you know, all that stuff. But because sometimes you just want to mess around. Or drive into a flipped Land Rover. But anyway, one of the things that you can do in this game is shoplift. I just need to find a shop. There's no cops watching it. I'll just drive into one so I can show you. Unless, of course, I miss. Oh, don't hit it hard enough. Alright, I got this. There we go. So you go ahead and do that. Drop some stuff on the floor. You can nab. So just grab this and put it in the boot of my car. As you do. You just nab it and stick it in the boot. Okay, so after you've nabbed all of your rubbish, then you go on your map. Okay, I'm gonna have to go right the way back there. You go to someone called a fence. You go to a fence. You give the fence your items in exchange for dirty money. Problem with dirty money is, you can see I've got some of it up in the top left corner, just underneath the pumpkin man's face. There's a bag and it says 13 on it. That's dirty money. You can't use that money. And the more of that you get, the more notorious you become. And if you become really notorious, then a load of cops will be sent after you, and you will be killed, and you'll lose all that money that you worked so hard to nick. So anyway, I just get out of my car here. I've got something in my hand, so just peg it down to the fence, kick this door open because I'm badass, walk up here, and there you go, I have all my rubbish. And there we go, she's taken the... No, I don't want to get in it. I want to get all the stuff out of it. She's taken the... I really don't see why I can't hold like two at the same time. I have two hands. She's taken this stuff. And given me some dirty money. He's so dirty. So I'll just take all this dirty money, and then I'll show you what you do with the dirty money after that. Because this is a good way of getting money without having to do missions. So done. Given her all the stuff that I nicked from that shop after I drove straight into it. Now I just get in my car again. And now I've got a load of dirty money, but I can't use that money. And if the cops come and kill me, I lose all that money. So, I have to go to the money laundry. And that's off in this direction somewhere. And money laundry is the same as doing normal laundry. You clean the item. So in a laundry, you clean your clothes. The money laundry, you clean your money. Basically, you give them the dirty money, and they give you clean money. By dirty money, it means money that you've got from stealing stuff. Please don't try it. Wow. Clean money, you haven't stolen it. You've earned it. And these people take dirty money and God knows what they do with it. Eat it, maybe? I don't see how they can use it and we can't, but you know. Just let my car go, it's fine. Oh yeah, you can also nick people's cars and sell them, which is pretty cool. It's pretty easy to nick a car, you just pull the person out of it. So I just run up to here, 188 in there. Now, it's not quite the full amount, but they've given me some of it back, and my notoriety has gone down. Of course, you kind of want that to be kind of high, because it means if you nick stuff, then you get more for it. That's why I got like 45 for giving the person those cameras, because I was a bit notorious. Now then, I'll show you what happens when you nick someone's car. Just need to find a car to nick. There's plenty over here. So we'll nick this one right here. It's nothing special. Okay, I can't nick that. That's part of someone's mission. Maybe I can nick this one. Yep. Okay. Pull this person out of the car. I take the car. And you can see it's highlighted that thing, the chop shop. Dude, don't shoot my car. Drive this down here a bit. Get a slow down for the turn. Maybe not quite as much as I thought I needed to. So I just drive down here, maybe take out this person as I go. Now then, you can see the car's a little bit wrecked because I've been driving it into stuff. So that'll obviously take some money down. But now I've got 94 dirty money again. Oh, great. I can just hop over here and get my car. Now, I don't think you can do this. No. That would be a bit cheap, wouldn't it? No, you can't drive a player-owned car into there, but you can drive an AI-owned one. AI-AI-O. Haha. Drive down here, no reason. Smash! Hulk smash! So that's pretty much the end. So thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. This game is free, so you can just go get it if you did enjoy it. Rate, comment, subscribe. And please head over to the Machinima Respawn app on Facebook. Type in IVX Rising Sun into the Find Games list. You should find me there. Find this video and please bump it. And if you are watching this video on the Respawn Army app, then please bump the video. It helps me out a lot. And if you're on the Respawn Army app, you can always head over to my channel. Check that out. There'll be stuff on there that you might be interested in or not. Either way, it's worth the trip, I suppose. Thank you guys and goodbye.